akwantu ensem so e wo man gan mu na so ye onabo kweku ofori asiama opani akwadwuma ensa hwe e wo yendi e ho anokosira ohimpon a owo dagbon ya na abukari a otoso mienu ohimpon e dia de study ato opani enim se omomoden a na mebie dvl wo mo branch ana mo office e wo yendi
Uno nyamfo kwa kufuria siyama na yesu ya fuwa kwa bedie na fiwi mshenju medie su ewa maigane mu. Obo anako kupie mu ewa yana abukari ya otosu mienu eye overload de madabon nenase. Na iho ena nanade babe tu neni mse woma ena mnenza sonu wa muntimi enya DVL branch. Eba ako ewa womu empote mwono mwo yendi. Sani ebe ya ashanka fuwa na fei okada fono metimi akwa kwa jelansi nsedia firi womu isanse. Dudu wanu wanu womu eye juma anasu womu chua shen eni okada ewa womu mpote temu hono mnenso nso. Womu nkrata asemu no enye anasu womu nya bebi nkwa mkwa yenu mbitwa kwa nsini dudu wanu wa. Akwa kupie mwa temali ansano womu sa kwa kakan license no. Womu mpeso ombe kwenju mwense mkwenshi asemu no wa ena isisi wo hono mu. Enunti enu wose ewa sa kwa eno eso no. Wasansu esere so mwa mebua na womu enshe se. Airstripper e womu mpo temu hono mno. Wombe timi adane no ama no ababa ye airport rekupe. Enunu be timi abuwa ye papa e womu jumedie enyinemu.
Honorable Minister, your visit has offered me the opportunity to discuss certain pertinent issues that need urgent attention if you want to tackle the present vision of accelerated development seriously. Firstly, air travel. To start with, I wish to thank the government for the attention the Tamale International Airport is receiving since the government first assumed office in 2017. Honorable Minister, Yendi has little or no opportunity of water transport, but there's a huge potential for air transport, which you've mentioned, to accelerate business growth and promote tourism. I wish to appeal to you to consider the development and upgrade of the Yendi Strip to the status of an airport. Honorable Minister, the next issue is about road safety. I'm personally worried about the increasing indiscipline on our roads by drivers and motorists, leading to hikes in the speed of motor accidents. Motorcycles are the most popular means of transport in northern Ghana, and their accidents are major causes of outpatient attendance and admissions to in our hospitals. Precious lives are lost daily due to motor accidents, especially among the youth. Safety on our roads is also limited by unlicensed drivers and riders. Many riders are unlicensed because they have to travel to Tamale to acquire licenses and also to register their vehicles or motorcycles. It is in this light that I appeal to you to facilitate easy access to the services of the DVLA by opening a branch in Yendi to serve the Eastern Corridor.
Enwe cheno nmunyamfo kwa kufu ria siyama onu yesu ya fuwa shua kwa bedie na afi wye mshe jume diye nse msu wa maigane mwudi ya nomban se mkoye. Ede madabon hine na afi wa manfuwe wampo te mwono mse. Gana mampe nina na adudan kwa kufu wadro. Eye na memu eto sumi yinu nobesha se. Obe primpuntu yu SMD amu omu ewe Yendi ene nimpo te mu enyi na imunti. Omu koma kuma enfa entu omu yemu.
The government is determined to do the best for the people of this country, particularly for the people of northern part of Ghana. Whatever infrastructure facility that we need to put up so that it will open up the northern part of the country, this government is determined to do it. So I have a simple message for the king that we also need his support. We need his support to make sure that this government can perform that important function.